In this video, I'm reviewing another LEGO Racer set. This is set number 4566, the G-Racer. This set came out in 2001 and has 8 pieces. So what you see is what you get. We get this car there, and it has a printed spoiler on the front and the back and the specialized chassis piece. And the main deal with this sort of series is that once you hit the bumper, the gray bumper, the driver will actually fly out of the cockpit, and this is how it works. You push it and then the driver will fly out, and here is the driver. And if you want me to do more LEGO videos in the future, definitely subscribe to my channel, hit the bell for notifications, like this video and share this video, because I'm uploading videos daily. And here is the catapult, which has 2 stickers, and if you hit the catapult, the race car will take off, and I don't have the box anymore, and I don't think we got an instruction manual, but I don't think we really need one. And here is the set again. Nothing to write home about, actually, but it's an interesting concept on what LEGO did back in the day, and an interesting way to start a theme with, which lasted a long time, actually. And this is set number 4566, the G-Racer.